When you receive Jesus, the Bible says you are perfected forever in your spirit, and no amount of failure or sin can ruin that work. You don't jump in or out of fellowship with God based on your performance and holy living. You are righteous, perfected, forgiven, and loved forever by your Father. That's the power of what Jesus did. Come to a church that preaches the finished work of Jesus. I'm Pastor Greg Reether at Healing Grace Church in Tulsa. Check us out at healinggracetulsa.com.